class. Today we'll discuss about how to publish data source and workbook. So let's get straight into it. So let me first go to the Tableau dashboard. We'll try to connect to sample superstore data. And we'll go to extract. First of all, we'll select people and returns as well. And if you see here, the connection type live and extract. So live connection we can use when there is a transactional system. We have in half every 15 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, new data comes into picture. Or if there is a less amount of data, then we'll go with live connection. But suppose we have huge amount of data and it gets refreshes after 8-10 hours, we can go with the extract option by clicking it here. You can see edit option as well after clicking the extract, and here you can filter out the data. So here it actually creates an extract file, and I only want some data out of the full data set. For example, I am a manager of corporate. I'll select corporate, click OK. So I will get all the data for corporate segment, and I will not get any other data. Okay, so this is how you can filter at the time of extract. You can see all the corporate data is there. As of now, I'll just remove that filter. I don't want that. You can see we have aggregate data for visible dimension. You can aggregate the data on year level, quarter level, month level, and day level. So this aggregation can be done. Number of rows. So here, once the new extract will come, right? If I want to refresh my extract, it will ask for, we want to refresh all the rows or incremental refresh. So all the rows will take some time. If I want an incremental refresh, I can do that by checking this box and by taking any date, maybe by order date, I will do the incremental load. I can also do top rows and so on. As of now, I don't want anything. I just cancel it. I'll created the extract. I selected this option, and then when I go to sheet one, it will ask me to save the particular extract. So I will just put US sales data and we'll save it. And now sheet one, it is now creating the extract. And once that is done, I will go to the sheet one. If you see here, I have this extract icon as well. Now I want to publish this in my Tableau server. How I can do that? I'll just go here, or I can click here and extract, publish to the server. I have the server details. I'll connect to it, and here I will put my ID. And now I have created one more site, retailer. I'll just select that, and it will. So here I have only one by default project, so I'll get that option. I'll just rename this to US sales data. I can put in the description, this extract has US sales data for XYZ form. I can add tag for searching, which will make searching easy. This option we have discussed. I can refresh my schedule end of month, Saturday night, every weekday, early morning, and so on. Here I can change my permission. I can add users and change the permission for each users and so on. I don't want that now. And there is one option, update workbook to use the published data source. I'll as of now just uncheck it and try to publish, and we'll come back to this option again in some time. Data source US data sales successfully published to the Tableau server. Let me log into the server. And go to retailer data sources. Here you can see US sales data is available. As of now, there are zero workbooks connected to it. The reason is that there is no workbook available here. Okay. Now let me do one thing. I'll just create a sample chart, maybe by segment, sales, and here the filter is applied. I just want to remove that filter. Remove it. Okay, and go to sheet 1. It is refreshing the extract because that filter was applied earlier and that was there. Now you can see all the data is there. So the report is ready. I'll just create a bar chart and I'll segment level distribution. Now what I'll do, I'll just publish my report here first. Publish workbook. I'll put US sales by segment. I'll give some description, segment data chart. I don't want to refresh my schedule. I'll put show sheets as tab. As this is an extract, it will embed workbook. If there is a database, it will give me to embed the password as well. So as this Excel, there is no password, so it will not give that option. And now I'll just publish this sheet. So this is now published. If I go to the workbooks, you can see one workbook with the chart which we have created. Data source, you can see sample superstore. And let me go to home and go to data source. Here this is still not no workbook is connected to this particular data, but I am using the same data, right? But it is not using that. Why? What is the reason? So let me click here, publish to server. If you see this option, update workbook to use published data source, I have to click this. And let me rename again US sales data extract and I will publish this. So once this is published, I'll create one chart, maybe by category, sales, and subcategory. Now this chart is ready. I'll just publish this to the server, segment, so by category and subcategory, and I'll publish it. It is published. Now once I'll go to workbook again, I have that particular chart as well. When I click here, I'll get the report. Okay, now I want to see what data source it is connected to. US sales data extract, which we have created, right? So this is how we can connect my extract with the report. So let me go again, and if I go to data sources, there are two data sources where US sales data extract is connected with one workbook. If I select this and if I see connected workbook, so this is the connected workbook which is using this particular data extract. Now this is how we can publish the reports, this is how we can publish the data source, and in the future class, we'll see how we can schedule and other things. Hope you learned something from here. We'll see you in the next class. Till then, happy analyzing.